Okay guys, welcome back. Thermal throttling test. Redmi Note 5 global version, Redmi 7, Redmi Note 7, Redmi Note 8 Pro. SD636, SD632, SD660, and TKG90T. These two, the thermal file are removed, except these two, still got the thermal file. Okay, I'm using the Game Turbo to control the thermal. Android 9, all of them using stock MIUI 11. And one more thing, my Redmi Note 8 Pro clear back. I removed the sticker inside. Redmi Note 8 Pro. Me, the red I remove. Oh, come on, flip. Okay, 15 minute test. Start from this two. Clock at 2 GHz, the big cluster. The small cluster also 2 GHz. Clock at 2.2 GHz on the big cluster, at the small cluster 1.8 GHz, and Redmi 7 SD62 big cluster at 1.8 GHz, and the small at 1.53. SD636 big cluster at 2.2 GHz, and the small at 1.84. This one is overclock canal. This two stock, you see the Redmi 7 throttling over here. The overclock canal on the Redmi Note 5 still not bad, and the performance keeps 133, 102, 149, 116. Start throttling the Redmi Note 8 Pro. It's going up again. Why is this one so right? Why I stop it? Never mind, skip this one. Wow, throttling so bad. Below 80% now. Wow, you see Redmi Note 7 SD660. Maintain the speed, the clock speed above 90%. The overclock canal on Redmi Note 5 it's fluctuate to 80%, increase again, not stable. Why? What happened here? Oh, this one I restart it. 2 minutes late. 7 minutes it starts to drop. Temperature. It may not 7, 46, 48, oyo, 50. Yeah. Right. 43, 40. Right, this one very cold. The Redmi Note 7, 49, 50. Why? Very dangerous. 42. Redmi Note 5 increase the temperature. 44, 46, 46, 43, 50, 42, 43. The coldest Redmi Note 8. I'm using the Game to Go to control the CPU speed. Maybe tomorrow I test it without the Game to Go and compare it with the Poco F1 and Mi6 and LG V30. At least 80%, and Redmi 7 drops. These two, Redmi 7 and Redmi Note 8 Pro, still got the thermal pile. And these two, Redmi Note 5 and Redmi Note 7, no thermal pile. That depends on the kernel setting. Normally the cutoff the temperature at 60 degrees. If the temperature exceeds 60 degrees Celsius, the device will reboot. That's another safety. After this, we check at the back. Temperature of the Redmi Note 8, 42, 43 only, 50, 52, wow, 44, 43, Redmi Note 5, 45, the coldest, second coldest, that and the hottest Redmi Note 7, but the CPU maintain at 80%. These two, maybe tomorrow I root the Redmi Note 8 and remove the thermal file, how the performance of the CPU. Will it maintain above 80 or right now around 70%. Few more seconds. Okay, finish this. So back temperature, let me note it. Wow, easy to see the battery over here, 40 degrees, 45 over here, the CPU 44, 45, 46, minute 7. Why? Wow, I can feel the heat. Same also, 50 52 48 49. Let me know, 5 also the same. Same also. This one, the coldest, 40, drop already, 43, around 45 maximum at the back. I can feel the heat. This one, almost overheat. But the CPU totaling not so bad. If you remove the thermal file, the only thing when you play a heavy game, use a fan at the back or sit in front of a fan. At this year, you blow the heat away from the pond. Okay, that's it for now. Stay tuned for more videos.